after biking, we biked 10 miles up here, stopped for some drinks, and now we're heading back. Let's go.
We are on the historic Canal Way Trail, Middleport, New York, and we're going to be going back to Lockport via the Canal Way Trail. Middleport's a pretty cool town. Not much to do, but we just got some nice cool drinks. There's a picture of the bridge right there, Middleport crossing, and we're gonna try and
bike 10 miles back.
We gotta get back 10 miles.
My sister and my dad were biking, and she only did 9 miles there and back, but we're already at 9 miles, she's going there. So maybe 10 miles. So we're doing 20 miles today. I'm biking.
All right, let's do it. This is the actual route of the Beast of Burden Ultra Marathon, 25, 50, or 100 miler. It's actually a lot easier to bike it, I can tell you that, but it's definitely not fun to run. Hot day today, 96 degrees. Record-breaking heat wave. The last, I think, 7 or 8 days in a row, 90 degrees here. And it's pretty crazy. It already feels like what? Yeah, Gatorade does some wonders for you when you're thirsty. Well, as soon as we get back, to the car, I'll probably down a couple, some waters, some chocolate milk or something.
No,
a fishing video?
Yeah.
All right, that'll be fun.
Helmet.
GoPro?
Yeah.
I'm gonna put it on your helmet.
Mine can't hold it, yours does though.
Oh, okay. There's
a little thing
Okay. There he is.
I'm so glad I chose Gatorade over Pop. Thanks for letting me get two. I don't know, we needed them.
Well, we burned off a lot of sweat. A lot of sweating.
Yep. The next sip I'll take, maybe 10 minutes.
Oh, okay. Oh, you still have that 1 minute.
Yeah, I'm saving it on the way back.
Good idea. Good idea. Ooh, train. Yeah. I'll meet you up to the pirate ship. It's right there. You hear the train in the background. That's pretty cool. Oh, see some Canadian geese coming up on us. Sometimes they're not very friendly. Let's see what happens here. Hey, geese. It's getting a little cloudy. It's a lot cooler now. Yeah, I guess as we're heading back.
When we get back to the car, I'm gonna text Geneva.
You sure? What are you gonna tell her? That you broke her record?
Yeah.
Of miles?
I'm gonna brag to her and then I'm gonna join her in Roblox.
Okay.
And then we're gonna fish.
Yep. We gotta get some snacks.
Just to let you people know that are watching, do not eat the fish from the canal. You will probably die. Or get the runs.
Could be.
Like the bad runs.
Yeah, catch and release. That's all. Catch
you're
and
release. You're gonna cut the worms in half.
Catch and release.
What I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to take the hook out of your mouth. We're gonna throw him in the water.
Where is that pirate ship?
It's up there.
Not too much further.
Up by a
Near where?
Greenest-grayest bridge.
Okay, the greenest-grayest bridge. You are the best. Yeah, we're almost so far. We'll have to check as soon as we hit that pirate ship. Okay. We'll see where we're at.
Okay.
Golf course across the way.
Yep. I've never felt this good.
Yeah, this is definitely.
It feels nice to bike. Like, not just in a 2-acre yard.
Riding the bike is pure freedom.
But it's more than freedom.
More than freedom. Definitely freedom.
Oh, yeah. It feels nice.
Yep.
But it sucks on a hot day.
Well.
I was praying that it would rain.
Next time we'll bring some more water with us. Well, the nice thing about the area, the Canalway Trail, is there's little stops in between where you can stop and get drinks and stuff, so. It's not like we're in the desert.
Butterfly was on my arm.
Oh, yeah, yeah. We haven't really run into too many people out here today. Maybe a handful. Yeah, maybe 3 people the whole time. This is definitely a good place for bike packing and camping. You know, you bring a tent. I'll just camp out through the night, get up the next day, and keep on moving. So this Erie Canalway Trail goes all the way from, I think it's Lockport, all the way to Albany.
Oh, yeah.
That you can take it. That's definitely a long way.
Yeah. And it was made by hand.
Yeah.
A lot of people died there.
Of course. They had used a lot of TNT. How many miles is 360 something miles from beginning to end?
What?
I think it was like 360 something odd miles.
That's as much as like to go to Ohio. We drove in the car for 5 hours to Ohio.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, there's a biker. I'm gonna move up ahead.
Oh,
Huh? Oh yeah. That's true. The dog. I'm impressed, buddy. You did pretty good for your first bike ride. Well, first, you know, on a trail like this. It's pretty impressive. I think we're almost to the pirate ship, huh?
Since I'm not wearing a helmet, but I'm using it to hold up my
head. Yep. Yeah, sorry. It's hot. Careful. Careful. Nice pontoon boat. Oh, the breeze feels good. Feels great. Oh, lots of butterflies or whatever they are. I don't know. That's a good spot. That's a good camp spot right there. There's a little marina right there.
Who wants to know a fun fact?
What's the fun fact?
That snakes up in Buffalo are not poisonous.
At least so far.
I got bit by a snake the other day. It felt cool. Sam said that that was a rat snake.
Oh yeah?
And he got bit by one and it said that it hurts like hell.
Yeah.
But it didn't hurt.
Luckily that was such a small little snake though.
I know.
I think we're just about possibly oh, maybe not. I spoke too soon. Oh, there's that pirate ship. Even though it's not really... Let's take a little break here. Even though it's not really a pirate ship, it's pretty cool, though. I think our viewers would want to see it. It's pretty cool. Now... No, don't bring it up there. That'll get stuck or you might break it. You know what everybody that races in the Beast of Burden race? They actually take a turn down the slide. Yep, so why don't you go down the slide, buddy? Just for old time's sake. This is pretty cool.
Oh yeah, there used to be swings right here.
Yeah, this has been there for a while. Oh, what a day. All right.
They take turns going down this?
Yeah, just come down the slide. I've actually never gone down it.
My mind is playing tricks on me right now.
Just do it.
I was biking so fast, it looks like the slide's moving. Come up here and look down the slide. It looks like it's moving.
It does, because there's ripples in it. It sure does look like it. Nice marina.
Did you see that? Dad, do you see that?
Yeah, I see it. It's cool.
That's so weird.
Alright, so I think what we're going to do is we're going to stop the video now.
No, you don't have to.
So we can enjoy the rest of this ride.
You don't have to stop it.
But I think we will.
No, I'm seeing the camera for it. Alright, you can hit that pause button. And then you can keep it paused until you get there. But let's go down the slide.
How about you just give me the phone back?
I will. Look, I bought a license plate for my bike. It's cool.
I think we're going to do, like I said, we're going to end the video now so we can enjoy the rest of this ride. So if you like it, give us a like.
We'll make part two.
And if you want to subscribe, hit the subscribe. Or... Or hit that bell button if you want to see all of our alerts for all of our upcoming videos.
Yep.
And stay tuned for part two. Have a good day.